What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, and it's good to be back home. And I'm going to stop telling you guys that I think I've seen everything in Call of Duty when it comes to hacks, because every time I say that, something else comes up and it blows my mind. Today, and this is courtesy of Shamed on YouTube, link in the description, they are the ones that hunt these dudes down and are nice enough to let me showcase it for you guys as well so you can see what's really going on. Right here, he's showing this guy's account, different stuff on there that he has. And here in a second, you're going to see the power finger. And I have never seen this in Call of Duty. I've seen lots of hacked videos, lots of exploits, seen a lot of different stuff going down, but I have never seen this one until I watched this video. So they're going to start on Nuketown. He's going to load up his exploits. And on top of the power finger you're about to see, he can also change the name of gamer tags, which is pretty crazy. You see him change it to like Phase Temper and different names in here as it's scrolling. And here he goes. He is shooting bullets from his finger. You see his finger pointing. And he's... I don't even know what to say. This is Black Ops 2. On Xbox 360. This is not PC. This is on Xbox. This is on the platform I play, and I believe this is in League play as well. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure he said this was in League play, and he is shooting people with bullets from his finger. Bullets are flying out of his finger in a Western cowboy-style fashion, and he is killing the people. You let me know what you think about this one. We will once again make a click to tweet, make Treyarch aware of it. Here's a little bonus footage of him with the target finder and a lot of that renaming going on, as you see in the bottom. They're able to rename gamer tags in-game, which is pretty crazy. I'm not sure if that sticks or not, but be curious to see. Anyway, drop a like, guys. Drop a comment and click to tweet, and I will see you next time. On the screen now is Black Ops 2 Master Chief class setup. Check it out. It's pretty cool.